Right, question 12. This is quite a simple one. There's 24 girls and 12 boys in a club. One of each are chosen to go to a meeting and work out the total number of ways of choosing a girl and a boy. Well, there's 24 girls, so there's 24 ways of choosing a girl, 24 different ways. And as there's 12 boys, I just have to do 24 times 12. So when I do 24 times 12, I come up with 288. So there's 288 different ways of choosing a boy